Hey everyone, Ritik here from Clientic CRM Consulting, and welcome back to another video. So in the last video, we have talked about how to connect your ZOHO form with ZOHO CRM. So in today's video, you're gonna learn how to set up rules inside ZOHO forms. So let's get started. So as you can see right now, this is the form which I have created in my last video. So in this form, I have added two more new fields. Like first is, are you an existing customer? And second is, please share your customer ID. So as a user, I want, like, if the customer has selected yes into this field, like if the customer is an existing customer, then only this field should pop up. So regarding that, what I need to do, I need to set up a rule in for this. So I will show you how easily you can set up a rule in ZOHO Forms. Simply just go to the rules, click here on configure now. First thing we need to just type the name of the rule. So I will name it as existing customer, and now I have to select, like, if I have to first select the condition. So if I will select this field called are you existing customer is selected as yes, so you need to select the scenario, then what action will be performed. Then I need to show, or maybe you can hide the fields, you can show group choices, and you can set anything, any field as mandatory. So you get multiple options into this. But for now, I need to just select this option called show this field. Please share your customer ID. Simply click on add. And yeah, now the rule has been applied. So now we will test how it is it working or not. So if I'll simply go to access the form. So here you will see, like, if I select here, are you an existing customer? Yes. Then this field is showing up. So yeah, it worked accordingly, like how I wanted it. Yeah, that's how easily you can set up a rule into the ZOHO forms. Let's just quickly summarize what we have learned so far in today's video. So in today's video, we have learned how easily you can set up rules inside ZOHO form by just simply applying the conditions. And also, if you're looking for any tailored guidance regarding implementing and selecting the right software solution for your business, please do not hesitate to book a free consultation call with our team. You will find the link into the description. And also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this video. And that's it for today. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, everyone. Have a nice day.